Now, where is this party at? Batter up.
School for the lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me. Danny, head for Valle de Oro to help Massimas Matanzas. Now that McKay is out of the picture, we have Anton where we want him.
You sound confident.
We have to be. We have to beat Castillo. The prize for second place is a bullet.
We're going to win. Viva Libertad, Clara.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Viva la Revolución.
The keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Hey, thanks. Esperanza School for the Lost. Full circle, eh, Clara?
Oye, Danny. Clara's upstairs.
Hey, guerrilla! Heard you were in my neighborhood.
Coño, word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Talia. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens. Us, we don't get to dream. We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara. Clara. Wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're kidding, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it? Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel. He just had the wrong one. You let his kid live, and then Castillo let you walk away from a death sentence. But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
fate volare.
Mis amores. Oh, it's true. I'm switching. I mean, I'm divorcing the government. They promised me a microphone, and they gave me a banana. I'd like to show them where they can shove their bananas. But that's another video. The point is, I will not be the flapping lips of the regime any longer. The truth is, I love La Moral and Libertad. They treat me right, and they want to treat us right. Mis amores, love yourselves more. We are not the world's medicine cabinet. We are Jara. And no matter what, always remember, Rosa loves you. Los amo a todos. Los amo a todos!
Keep it up, Danny.
Keep making us proud, Rojas. We appreciate everything you do.
Rojas! I'm glad you're here, Rojas. I got some news that kind of fucked me up. My papa, he passed. He used to sculpt for Castillo. Made his Jodido statues for him. It kept us from starving. But I am proud of it, and neither was he. His last wish was for me to paint over those statues. I can't be out on those streets with this heat on me. Please, Danny, get out there and cover up my papa's mistakes. Deface Castillo statues and save my father's soul with one stroke. If that's not art, I don't know what is. Thanks, Rojas, from me and my papa.
Are you single, Danny?
All civilians are subject to military law.
Let's go, Aluso!
Some wisdom from our valiant president.
Cougar better behave.
Oh!
I hope Zenya's papa can see this.
Hear me.
Lower your weapon at once. You hear me?
Fucking libertad.
Let's grab.
No one loves you.
Disobedience in my heart, faith fumes in my lungs.
That's what I fucking like to hear. Keep this up, but I will be proud.
Reloading! Watch my back!
Nice choice.
Thank you.
There we go. Much better.
You're not getting out of this alive! Oh, here Oye, keep it moving.
Thank you. must purge these failures. How? We embrace duty, vigilance, truth, the virtues of a true Yara, the creed of our paradise.
I'm watching you.
Be mindful of political criticism and anti-Yaran rhetoric. Your elected president, Anton Castillo, is working hard to serve you.
Keep walking, come mierda.